We now have information from an engineering study that was done on the fire station specifically, as well as a few other buildings, that apparently that wasn't true. We can renovate that building for a much more reasonable cost.